might be, yeah. 17.
Come on!
14.
Yeah! Yeah! Let's go, Lito!
17 to 14.
Oh, do you know? Oh, sweet. So number 14.
Yeah, sweet. But yeah, still, if you wanted to go there.
Good build up, Eagles. Keep it up.
Yeah.
Yes.
No!
Go!
Oh, they're having a chat. Oh, it's a goal. Oh, you want to?
Let's go, Eagles! Let's go! Two more!
This bloke running away right now. Number 6 right there. Shot from the captain.
Bravo.
Yes. That's it, see?
Oh. That's number 14, man. Let's check the team sheet. It's 17, man.
Get on side, he's outside.
Alright, just generic goal. It's number 6. Just generic goal.
Oh, my God.
It was tough. They came at us, and then with the midfield block, we sort of had to deal with that. We tried to take the last 10 minutes of the first half and try to like replicate it in the second half. I think we did a little bit of that, but we just got cheap turnovers and they scored. We've just been told to play on after every goal, but obviously, you know, another goal is tough to get back. 2-0, like not too far into the first half. It's tough to deal with, but we just try to keep going and keep trying to play our style of football. So it was my first goal, so yeah, it was pretty good to get on the score sheet, but obviously we were 4-1 down, so you know, we have to look at the goals that we conceded as well, but yeah, it was really good. Look, I think every week we try and build on, you know, what we do from the previous week, so we'll just look at what we did wrong and try and build on it in training, and then go into next week with the same attitude as we always do. Yeah, we've been playing some good football week in, week out. Obviously, with a few red cards and, you know, disappointing results, it's tough on us. But yeah, we try to just keep our heads up and, you know, keep going and keep building on the squad. Obviously, we're young and, you know, we just try to do our thing.